drive over and tell those guys exactly what they can do with their banister. Change her!
Did it act up again?
Did it act up again? That set must have been made in a lemon grove.
But the shop is closed now.
Yeah? Well, I'll find out where they live.
Can't it wait till morning?
Listen, they ruined my evening. Now I'm gonna ruin theirs.
Ed,
now you're getting all worked up and over what?
Over what? Over a lot of hard-earned dough, that's what.
Shut up, Bob.
All those guys care about is a sale.
It was like the third stage didn't fire.
Joey, don't you have some homework to do?
Gee, but it's Friday night.
Oh. Ed, now let's be sensible about this. There's nothing you can do tonight.
A lousy, rotten deal.
Of course it is, Ed. Now just sit down and calm yourself, and I'll get you that cup of coffee.
Well, maybe you're right. But I'm going to phone that shop when they open up tomorrow morning, and if I don't get some action, I'll really blow the roof off.
I thought you went to your room.
But my toy is broke.
Well, this is no time to bother Daddy.
What's the matter with it?
It's broke.
Yeah? How's it broke?
Just broke, that's all.
Can't they make toys out of work either?
Can't you fix it?
I'll buy you another one. Maybe tomorrow.
Oh, boy!
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna write a letter to the factory.
All the way to Japan?
Japan? No, I mean the hi-fi factory. I'm gonna tell them what a lousy product they put out.
Well, don't talk. Write.
I'm gonna tell them how I'm gonna pass the word on to everyone I see. I'm gonna tell them that they're gonna lose a lot of business. And if that serviceman doesn't get out here tomorrow morning and do the job right, I am going to add a great big P.S.
Ed, don't tell me. Tell them.